review of what's been happening since the beginning of the school year. We'll be covering events from the establishment of the Kings Blue to our recent basketball games, and finish by mentioning the upcoming events for the new semester. Here's Albert with our first story.
At the beginning of the year, a class of students, along with Mr. Longbottom, created what is now known as the KIS Phoenix Plume. As you already know, the Phoenix Plume is our school's newspaper, and we cover everything from sports to school activities to just daily students' lives. Our coordinator, Mr. Longbottom, got the idea when he saw the KIS had no newspaper to inform the students. Therefore, we now update you on everything that's going on, and we hope that in the future that we can inform you and also make an impact on the school. The senior retreat was also at the start of the school year. All the seniors got together and went to a secluded place for a few days to bond, play, and think of the new senior motto. Here are a few video clips from that retreat.
I'm very excited about it since it's the first time we go to it together.
And the last.
Yeah.
If you ever get to Monowest.
On November 1st, 2009, till 10:31, KIS's first social took place. It was a great time for people to dance and see the brilliant talent shows. Here are some clips.
The student council set up a terrifying haunted house that attendants were required to pass. At the end of the haunted house, the talent show grandly began the social.
The KIS music program, including its choir and orchestra, have given two stellar performances this year so far. The choir has expanded vastly, now containing choirs such as concert choir, chamber singers, and middle school select girls choir, and many more. The orchestra has also been doing well, with great attendance rates and good concerts.
Blood Wedding is the first production put together by the drama department. The students have worked very hard for this production, and it was successfully aired for three consecutive nights with good reviews. Here are some clips.
I play the bride, and yeah, she has two guys. She's married, but she wants to run away with someone else.
My character is the beggar woman, and she symbolizes death. And I guess it's like the whole like main theme of the play, because they some of the characters end up dying, and it's because of death, and so I feel very important.
We're gonna have fun. It's gonna be exciting.
All of KIS's high school Spanish students took part in the KIS Day of the Dead celebration. The celebration included food, music, and speeches given to people that were deceased that were respected.
Habitat for Humanity has been one of the most active clubs in school, and this year, a group of students with a couple of chaperones are going to Cambodia to help build houses for those in need.
KIS MUN has participated in two major conventions this year. One, Seoul Moon, which was held in Coex Mall, and two, Thai Moon, which was held in Singapore. KIS MUN will also be attending Bay Moon, which will be held in Beijing in the near future.
It's been 2 years since KIS has become a Division I school, and we've had our ups and downs. Let's take a closer look.
We heard that Daegu wasn't that of a strong team, so I think we were just like not focused enough. So didn't have Duan, our main setter, and that makes it harder.
Do you want to advertise with KIS Phoenix Plume? The price ranges from 20,000 won to 50,000 won. Help support your school newspaper. Contact Mr. Longbottom at phoenixplume@me.com.